Hello friends, welcome to SERUM. Today in this short video, I will show you how to make the 808 bases for your trap. Yeah guys, this base is very heavy. You can use it for your various tracks. Okay, let's listen to the base first. Okay guys, what do you think about it? So let's recreate or re-engineer the space. First of all, initialize the patch. Okay, and first we will do is select the basic shapes and load octave to low octave. Okay, and link. Okay, from the envelope section, first put the track to 5.8 and some that's also nice. Okay, and they hold to 16. To 7.8 dB minus 7.8. That's also nice. And release to 80 ohm. That's enough. Okay. Okay, we are already getting. Somewhere around here.